Welcome back to the Nothing But Padlocks review series. I'm Tim Good, the technical director. I'm here with Andy Mace from Abbas UK. He's the product development manager. Here we have a container lock. So this will basically bolt onto a shipping container, and I'll let Andy talk you through it.
Our container lock has been designed for containers with straightforward opening doors. We attach with inside a concealed steel enclosure our granite padlock, and it's one of our closed shackle padlocks, which means that the shackle actually comes out and we use our discus mechanism on the key locking. Do is remove the shackle, comes out nice sturdy, it's enclosed within, and the container just opens. As you can see, when the doors are open, we use 24mm diameter bolts. These are included in the kit with the containers, along with a full set of instructions on how to fit these securely to the container.
So you'd have to, as the customer, you would have to be able to drill through the actual container?
You'd have to drill two holes through the container. You'd have to check the container doors to check to see if there's any other locking mechanism on the container, find a suitable location on there, and then apply the templates that come with it to the doors, which will give you drill points to drill your two holes to secure the container. You push the unit straight through the door, and then it's a double locking mechanism securing the two halves together.
So once locked, someone would have to be able to, they're not going to be able to get to the actual shackle because it's within there, so they would have to end up having to try to cut through the hardened steel on the outside, and even then, once they, if they did manage to do that, they'd then have to go through the padlock itself.
And go through the padlock and the shackle.
Yeah.
As you can see, we've got a sturdy shackle on the padlock, and the shackle on here, as you can see from the measurement,
it's going to be a 14, isn't
it's
it?
It's a 14mm shackle diameter.
So that's equivalent to, that'll be a CEN5 lock.
Yep, CEN grade 5 padlock. So insurance companies are happy with the grade of the padlock that's being used. Padlock is also available in key life options, and it can also be master key. So these padlocks can be built so that if you've got multiple containers, you can give access to different individuals with different containers, and also have an overriding key yourself, or you can have one key that will get you into many containers.
Okay, so that's a good option. If your container has not got a sturdy locking mechanism already, rather than getting an ironmonger out to fabricate some box that's probably not going to be made from hardened steel in the first place, by the time you've spent the time and effort doing that, you could have bought some of these and installed them very quickly at a much more secure option. So that's the Conlock or Container Lock by Abbas.